Certainly hoping that's not going to be the case here tonight.
Good, really good pressure by Culver. How is that not an offensive foul?
How did he get it to go?